In this tutorial, you're going to learn how to access files on phone from PC. Okay? Those files you have on your phone, you can access them through your PC or computer or laptop. So, watch this video to the end to find out how you can do that. Get a cable that you use in charging of the smartphone. Alright, just as you can see it right now. Then bring your smartphone, plug one of the heads of the cables in the port of your laptop. Then the other port, which is this, plug it to the phone charging port. Okay, after this connection, unlock the phone. Once you unlock the phone, swipe down through the top. Tap on transfer media file via USB. Okay, here now in these settings, you will see the option of transferring files selected. That is the main thing. Okay, make sure it's selected. Because if it's not selected, you will not be able to make any transfer. In some phones, once you connect the cable to the PC and connect it to your phone, this feature is activated. Just like the phone I'm using right now, Samsung, the feature is activated automatically. But in some phones, the option to charge phone is selected immediately you plug in the cable. All right. So you need to do this for you to enable the option for file transfer. So let's get back to our PC now. In the laptop, take your cursor to the File Explorer and click on it. As the File Explorer opens, ensure your phone is still open. Don't allow it to get locked. Look at this side. You will see the phone that is connected to the laptop. So click on it. Now you can see the capacity of this phone at this point. Then double click. As I double click, these are the files that are in my phone. So from here, I can take additional steps. Maybe I want to copy the images or I want to access a folder. Any other task I want to perform is simple because right now I can now access the files that is on my phone through the PC. I hope you find this guide helpful. Please, if you do, please hit the like button, also subscribe to my channel and leave a comment.